Here we are with Roger, the king of paddle repair. He's got a little wood action in there. I don't know if you can see it. That's what happens when you break your paddle and what you do about it. Nicely done, man.
We shall just whittle this down a little bit more and slide the two pieces together.
Dude, I'll be doing a class three in no time.
Not a problem.
Look at the boys out there, man. They're working the freaking fly rods. I like it.